Living with a Video Game Collector, Port 4.